struggled so many years getting it settled about being saved. And there came a time, one night at the altar, she just settled it. She said, I'm no longer going to struggle on what I said, I did. I'm settling it. It's based on what he said, he did. Whether you're struggling about salvation or whether you're struggling about your service, God's call for your life, settle it on what he said, he did. It's his word. If you're struggling about soul winning and having doubts about it, settle it on what he said, he did. The word of God. Don't doubt in the dark what you know to be in the light, because what we hold, it's real. But it's real.
I can't.